538. One metro school district spending thousands of dollars to make their school buses safer for students. Mustang Schools is installing new digital surveillance cameras on 50 buses in hopes of making them safer. It's new this morning.
It's not a sound you normally hear on a school bus, but it's the sound of a school bus becoming just a little safer for its passengers.
It takes away the questions. You don't have to have any incidents anymore of he said, she said. It's right there. Either it happened or it didn't.
50 regular route Mustang school buses are getting the high-tech cameras that use flash drives instead of tapes and come with extra features.
Kids fighting the bus driver, what she can do is just push the button and it'll flag the event,
making it easier to search through the video later.
Not only can the cameras clear up what happens in the seats on the bus, it can also prevent children from acting up because they know someone can always see what they're doing.
It is a deterrent, number one, for the kids because they know that that tape exists and that they can be held accountable for their actions.
The district says the new cameras will be more reliable than the old ones that used VHS tapes.
Those are so susceptible to heat, humidity, freezing, the vibration on the buses, and they failed a lot and they were very management and time intensive.
So, Rigsby says every penny of the $61,000 is well spent.
And that $61,000 figure is how much it cost for all 50 cameras, including the installation. It's paid for through a bond issue that also bought the district 10 new school buses that will be arriving later on this year.